What's she doing here? Hey, where'd she come from? Don't fall behind, man.
This is no place for a woman. Get out of here.
Don't go down there. We've lost 20 men already.
Devil's mischief.
Herman, that altar wasn't here a minute ago.
Just like that statue.
I wonder who that woman was.
There's much we don't know about this place.
Huh? Incredible! What does this all mean?
Allow me to explain. I am Katrien, and I am part of the Abyss. Whoever said this place was the Devil's handiwork wasn't far off. It began long ago with the Warlock. For years now, he has slept deep beneath the Earth. But his power is so great that, even in sleep, his nightmares take form and terrorize the living. The monsters you fought, even the very Abyss itself, are all conjurings of the Warlock's mind. It's a nightmare that's lasted for years, with no end in sight.
And are you also a Warlock? Witch?
No, I too am a conjuring of his imagination.
Thank you.
This will never be the same. It's no different than the way you're...
Greetings!
Are you really going down there?
Don't worry about me.
Thank you.
Give wisdom to when money speaks, everyone keeps quiet. What's that? What's that? Didn't care much for it, huh? Guess you.
Ha! Ha!
Katrien.
The warlock, there is no people.
I wish... I wish there was a way to make the warlock help.
Greetings! Won't be in vain. I'll pick up where you left off and slay the...
I can't continue. I didn't have an antidote vial left. I'm a goner. But things.
Thank you.